turn right on Cox Road, then take the first right. Turn right at the traffic light, then take the second right.
Job site delivery. Job site delivery. All right, buddy.
Turn right on Sadler Road, then take the first right.
Construction delivery. No, not OSB.
What you
it's
got? West Fraser.
Yeah, it's like plywood type stuff. Okay.
Here's that. Once you get it on the tarp, we'll count it.
Gotcha. Thank you. Hey, it's big enough to hide some illegals. What y'all think? Just picked the same load up. Not yesterday. Yeah, it was yesterday. Just picked up the same load. These are a little different. Got smooth edges on this one. I'll tell you what. These little random pieces up top is what drove me crazy. Oh yeah, like right there. Right there. Let's climb up there. Random pieces. So we're gonna put chains in the back. We're gonna put three chains right here. One, two, three. Three chains. We can throw some straps over these sections. Look, this is what gets me. Either you use a chain or a strap, it's gonna come over right here. But it's not gonna touch this part. That's what gets you. Yeah, we're gonna secure the hell out of this one. We're gonna secure the hell out of it. Hey, check this out. Look at this piece of steel. Look, I can pick it up. See it moving? Gotta be careful with this stuff. Definitely gotta be careful. If I can pick that up with my bare hands, that tells you a little bit of braking. This right here, it's gonna go to that cab. So let's figure this thing out. I just figured something out. I can run a chain over there and put it under here and run that chain down below and then back up across. We're gonna try that out. We gotta make sure we get something holding this. I could put some dunnage up there, but I don't trust that either. I might still put some dunnage in front of it, but the dunnage is gonna be too long. It's gonna go all the way across. We're gonna figure something out. I might have to use one of my coil racks. Use one of my coil racks right here. Put it down in front of it. And we can chop that off. Cause this, I'm gonna have something holding it. I just need to make sure it don't come forward. Hey, we're gonna roll with five chains. Already got them placed. Already got the binders oiled up. We're gonna roll with five of them. Three in the back, two in the front. All straps in the middle. If I go back up top and see somewhere I need to put another chain, I'll put another one up there. I ain't counting the straps, let's count them now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 straps, 4 chains. Tell me, I want y'all to tell me. That motherfucker ain't going nowhere. Actually, 5 chains. 1, 2, 3, 2 in the front. 5 chains. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 straps. Hey, I might have overkilled that motherfucker. What y'all think, man? Hey, leave it down in the comments. Let me know if this motherfucker going anywhere. Let me know, please.